Is it too difficult to talk about, say, Geeta Kapoor's book about you?
Really speaking, when Geeta wrote that, she asked me whether I want to go through the text. I said, I don't. If you are writing a book on me, you have the freedom to say whatever you want. She has made some kind of a statement which I do not dispute. In fact, I like to think that 10 different people will think 10 different ways about my work. And probably all that will have something to contribute to my own thinking. But I certainly think that I am happy that she wrote a thing on me rather than somebody else. I mean, who not? In fact, there are so many people writing, Ella Datta or somebody, I mean, writes on me, which doesn't have any reference to her. Geeta is a little more sensitive and she has known me better, this sort of a thing. And she has known the scene better. So, to that extent, I'm very happy with her. And then whenever I talk with her during the casual encounters I have, I still find her very likable.